Welcome in, friends, to twitch.tv/MercadoAirwavesNetwork as we do our Let's Play of Resident Evil 3 here on Super Mercado Bros. I'm your host, Mike Mercado. I want to thank you guys so much for making us a part of your day. It is just about to be 1 p.m. here in the great city of Chicago on Wednesday, April 22nd, 2020. This is your boys, Saturday. As all of you who've joined us know, my crazy schedule at the radio station and then obviously on Mercado Airwaves. So here's a chance for us to hang out and play some more Resident Evil. If you guys have missed anything that we've done here on Twitch, you guys go to youtube.com/Mercado Airwaves Network to see any of our previous Let's Plays. And if you're looking for some new podcast content, check us out wherever you get your favorite podcast at Mercado Airwaves. We talk about everything from pop culture, entertainment, sports, true crime, interviews with celebrities and athletes, all that and much more between all our shows on the podcast network, wherever you get your favorite podcast at Mercado Airwaves. And then make sure you guys are liking us on Facebook at Mercado Airwaves. I'm on Twitter.com/MikeMMedia and on Instagram at Mike Mercado Media. With all the formalities out of the way, let's play Model Stage 2 Nemesis. Yeah, so we fought a new version of him. That was fun. And
Model State.
Just did a quick air test, make sure we're still looking good. Did we get anything new? No, new concept art. And we just want to thank you guys for letting us join you during these crazy times, right? I mean, it's pretty nuts out there. So let's look out through some of these that we have. So we haven't done these yet. Pose A. Sorry, let's go back to Brad. So Brad's the jackass that leads off in the helicopter, right? Murphy. Marvin. Poor Marvin. Zombie dog. What was Marvin's? He doesn't have one. Stage 2 Nemesis. Yeah, that's really dope looking. See, obviously, this didn't want to come out during the fight, so obviously that's where the weak point is going to be at. That was dope. Charlie doll. Alright, so that's all we have. Really? Alright, let's get back to it. Let's do it to it. Thank you guys. Let's get back on this crazy adventure. Let's load the game. 14. Damn. We should be back as, yeah. Oh, were we? Yeah, I think we were still Carlos. I think Jill was just still, we just gave her the vaccine. And we did find out that the missile was on its way. Let's defend Jill. Yep. Assume I'm just gonna need all these, you know. Alright, before we go out there, your Uncle Mike, which don't ever call me Uncle Mike. He's just gonna have a little bit of his anxiety stuff. Alright, let's see. Ooh, what we got here? First aid spray. Alright, let's do this thing. Showtime. Oh, damn. Okay. What? Oh no. Alright, so I gotta rethink my my inventory. Give me 1 second. Let's discard this. That was dumb of me to bring it. Let's equip this. RE4 vibes right now. I love how they're just blowing up. Oh, really? Oh, no. Ooh, thank God I saved that one. Lifesaver. Oh no. Oh no. Oh damn, both of them. Get off of me. Oh no. Damn. Alright, let's do it again. Damn it. Your boy fucked up there. That's a little upsetting. Try this again. Oh. Okay. Oh. Damn it. Come on, go, go, go. Oh, here we go. No, I wanted the, Oh no! Oh shit! Damn it! Damn it. Oh, snap. I don't have any weapons. No, I just gotta clean up. Damn. That was a long ass mission, man. Longer than RE4. What in the fuck? Damn it. What did they give me? There we go. That was a close one. Damn.
Ooh, that...
Not even close.
Huh.
But at least it's over. I'm coming back.
Yeah. I think I'm back.
That seems a real deal.
Good.
You going somewhere?
Damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Some more of Carlos, huh? Oh no, there we go. Jill. Oh shit, first person again. Oh shit. Let's see.
Jill. Oh my god, okay. I've got good news. It's over now. The city's safe.
Oh no. She's tripping out. I tried pulling the trigger. Save really fast because I don't feel like doing that room again. Very nice. A new gun. Cleared.
You saved my life.
I sure didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
In the underground. Bard stockpiled the vaccine enough to give the city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high.
What did I miss? See anything? Okay, that's fine. So now Joe gets to explore the hospital. And this is where all her... I told you, I knew it. Oh, there's a whole section out in there. So before we do that, let's go around the office and unlock the stuff that we couldn't at Carlos. Let's see what's in here. Ammo? Yeah, mag ammo. Man, I can't believe I missed out on the mag somewhere. Let's see. Let's see. How do we get that? Collect all the stuff that I couldn't get. Oh, damn. It could. Oh, no. There we go. Nice. Oh, man. I'll come back for those. Let me see something. Before I even do that. Nice. Okay, so we did everything here. See, the courtyard still has something. So we gotta go upstairs, I think. Let's see. Maybe the part where you could crawl under? It's for Jill. Oh, the linen room. Damn, that wrecked some havoc with Carlos, huh? Let's see what's in here. Mag ammo again. Don't need it. I'll take it to clear the room. Let's see. I'm definitely missing something. Don't know how to do it. Hang on, guys. Let's see something. Let's see what I'm missing out on, because I am really upset about that. Let me see. I don't know why I can't get there. Let me see. Let's see how we do this. Let's start this. I'm gonna see what some smart YouTube guy says. We gotta get into that room with the green lights. Okay, no, that's not it. Let me double check one more time. Let's see. So the main hallway one. This one. Is this the main hallway one? Hang on. Okay, so we need to get to where the bin is. Alright, so the bin's right there. Alright. Right here. Let's go this. Alright. So now we're gonna see if this dude knows what he's doing. Alright. We gotta go this way. Alright, let me see what he does when he goes inside this hallway. Let's see. Because I am stumped and I want to figure this out. Alright, go down the hallway. Alright, let's see. This way. There it is. I knew it. I knew it. I called it. I don't even want to... I think I can squeeze by. Yeah, I knew it. When I was looking it up, I'm like, just earlier in the video, thank God I even mentioned that in the beginning of the video. I'm like, she's going to be able to crawl through that thing, isn't she? Yes. Boom. Silver box. Yeah. We gotta discard this.
Guaranteed to give you a headache.
Nice. There we go. Let's move that right there. I got two of the same guns. That's going to be a problem. Okay. Now we're clear. Alright. So now what we gotta do is we gotta find our spot. Where was it? Okay, we gotta go around this way. Yeah, we could go this way. Okay, now we'll go down that way. And he came out of nowhere. He just came out running like he knew the place. This guy. Let me check a quick audio test, hey. Guys. Yeah, alright. Bastard. We shouldn't feel like doing all that again. My boy Danny, shout out to Danny, con artist, would be disappointed in me with 16 saves. Nice sip of coffee. I have mag ammo in here. That's good. Let's store that for now. I mean, I gotta keep that because it has ammo in it now, so that's like a last reserve weapon. Alright, here we go. We're gonna go back outside.
This must be the way I made it.
Bunch of umbrella shit, those bastards. So this is obviously where we're going to fight Nemesis coming back up. All right, it's on a platform with explosives. Go back up. What did I forget up here? What did we leave? We didn't leave anything. We touched everything. Well. Alright then, hold on. How far is my storage? That's not that far. Could always use a couple extra rounds of explosives in Resident Evil. I'm like the worst speedrunner. You know, and I like get the worst grades in Resident Evil because I'm always going back and forth. Did I bring it with? I didn't even bring it with, big dummy. Such a big dummy. How many of you guys saw that and knew right away? You're like, that dummy didn't even grab it. Dude is like, what is wrong with this guy? Nice. So take it. Take it, take it, take it, take it. Take it. Anybody get the reference to get a high five for me? And down we go. Let's see. Alright, just making sure everything is still running smoothly. Okay. Let's go. Right. Let's see. Nice. Nice, super clutch. Okay, so it's gonna come back to bite us in the ass. Let's see if I can use it. Yeah. All right. Back to it. Do it. Okay, cool. All blue. Oh, I love that music. So that's a locked door. Okay. Shit's about to hit the fan. We go ahead and save right here. Sorry, Denny. Thank you guys for joining us here on Super Mercado Bro. Let's play of Resident Evil 3 on twitch.tv/Mercado Airwaves Network. I'm your host, Mike Mercado. Let's do this. Okay, and do nothing there. Oh, gotta go this way. Let's go this way then. Uh-oh.
I must admit, I respect your goodness, but I'm afraid Arcane is in here.
You think this is over?
What is that? That's not good. It came back to life? Oh no. It's not fun. What? Crap. Guys, we gotta make some sacrifices. I see. This is gonna hurt. Oh, I gotta do it. Alright, just do it. Just do it. Rip off the band-aid. Okay, let's do it. Damn. Oh no! Oh! Where's the other one? Oh, there he is. Yeah, I could really use that help now, huh? Damn it. Nope. Wait a minute. It's right to the same spot. Look at that. That's nice. Go, man. Damn it. Admitted to N2, male 55, female 32, discarded male 60, female 89. Damn. Sorry, guys. That's cool. You can control them going up and down. Whoa! No, I'm dead. No! Damn. Ah, damn it. Ah, that's frustrating. All right, back to it. Back to the beginning. All right, so. So really what I'm going to need to do. Is just get through. That's three. That did nothing. That thing is the Brock Lesnar of... No way. Holy crap. This is where the dogs come. Need that thing up. Ah, damn it. I wasn't fast enough. Oh, get out of here. So the acid rounds killed him, huh? Thank you. Get out of here. No. Ooh. I can use that gunpowder, actually. So the Magnum puts it down. Okay, let's get back up here. Let's get back this. I think I'm going to be able to actually have room for. Now I wonder if you could combine that with check really fast. And I go check something really fast. Really, really fast. Right there. Let me see if I can combine it with. No, I can't. Okay. Let's take this. Let's go back over here. Let's go put that away. Let's just store those for now. Let's go back down this way. I think that's what I wanted. That's not what I wanted. Oh, what's in here? Ooh. I don't know what that does. Oh, quicker reload. Nice. Totally missed that. Alright, let's go back this way. Is there something over here? Yeah, it was the ammo, right? Yeah. Let's pop this open. More gunpowder. Oh, yeah, okay. I forgot about this part. Damn, I guess I have to use. Go up here really fast. She's hardcore. Yeah. Damn. I had nothing for them. Can I combine those two things together? I can never remember. All right, okay, so. Alright, let's save it. No, I didn't want to do that. Dang it. Oh well. I only wanted one saves file. So what happens when you go too fast sometimes, my friends. Let that be a lesson to you kids. Oh, there you go. Okay. Finally. Oh. That's nice. Get out of here! And he's gone.
Shit, he got away. What was he doing here?
I don't know, Joe. I don't know. Look at that. It's telling you the timeline. Project N investigating. It can be imprinted. Okay. Oh, that's interesting. So it's evolving while it's going against Jill. Oh no, it's a cutscene. Tyrell about to die. I got through. They're willing to negotiate.
They'll call off the strike if. And this is one big ass if. We can deliver the vaccine in them. Before they launch.
How long do we have?
Hours. Maybe.
Then let's not waste one more second.
This way.
Alright, guys. I think... Are they gonna let us... No? Yeah. Alright, guys. This is where we'll go ahead and end this edition of our Let's Play here on twitch.tv/Mercado Airwaves Network. Super Mercado Let's Play of Resident Evil 3. I'm your host, Mike Mercado. Thank you guys so much for joining us. We'll be back, hopefully, to finish off Resident Evil 3. Thank you guys so much for joining us. I'm on Twitter at Mike M Media and on Instagram at Mike Mercado Media. Like, rate, review, and subscribe wherever you get your favorite podcast to see all our awesome shows between pop culture, sports, true crime, and everything in between, even interviews with athletes and celebrities, wherever you get your favorite podcast at Mercado Airwaves. See you next time, guys, here on twitch.tv/Mercado Airwaves Network. Super Mercado Bros. I'm Mike Mercado.